Mr. Simply. Oh, Simply. David. Yes, David and David. Not David and David. David Lynch. It's October 29th. 2023, it's Sunday. Here in the convenience store. This moment is totally clear. Late morning, practically. It's 11 and 15 minutes. It's still right now 73 Fahrenheit, 23 Celsius. And this means that it's very lily. Lily soft. Standard last week I see, I mean better, and as typical autumn weather atmosphere, so nothing to see, nothing to end, absolutely you can complain, really pleasant days for the period, considering the period. And all of it, both for the business atmosphere, at the moment, and then I briefly did some other things. This afternoon, practically in half of an hour, I think that the temperature will be not so different from this. Our maximum that will have 2-3 degrees more, I repeat at the moment, 73 in 45 and 23 Celsius. But the really important thing is atmosphere. As I said, as anticipated, just before, today we have. Today we have. No. It's beautiful. Blue sky, and going to shine. I didn't call it on the way, but it's objective that we have a demo. And from now, ever. Vinger di Aspera di Cortier Fondi for other 7 hours, 6-7 hours, considering also the change of hours. In comparison with American friends, we have a completely different schedule. Well, so 7 minutes from the convenience store, and all these elements, but you can understand much better than me. There aren't all these elements at all in this place, if we can call it this way, but only ball is in famous weather pump near. Well, we are in the mirror, we are in the shot, and I feel the image. But however, always greeting from the meeting, or better say, legendary Buddhism, my friends. Finally, from a mythical keyboard named MGX 640 APG 625. Eva, greeting to all the people for the channel. Words, yes, really a greeting to everyone. Also to my brother, my sister. Pass on the skins. And finally, I hope you will have a great breakfast. Today, fortunately, I'll do it as a song. I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. I'm so lucky. To order.